lookalike in the audience somewhere. There he is.
No, no, that's not Brother Love lookalike. That's Jim Baker in drag. I didn't know his time was up.
It's not. He's still in.
Please welcome him this time, my guest.
No Perlo?
The one, the only, the model, Rick Martel.
Wonder what the model's going to be modeling this week.
It's the Steven Seagal look. I like Steven Seagal about as much as I like Rick Martel. And both of them, notice how the hairs are about an inch apart there.
Are those plugs?
Welcome, Brother Model. You know something, Brother Model? Indeed, I do love the smell of arrogance.
You got a genie in there?
Yes, arrogance. You know, it's not just a fragrance. Arrogance is a way of life. As a matter of fact, what this bottle contains could change your life. Because after all, this is the world's most powerful potion in the world.
Hot Rod, I thought you possessed the most powerful potion.
Oh, indeed, I do love that scent.
That's why I have six kids.
You have already pleased the sense of smell. But I understand now that you are going to arouse yet another sense, the sense of sight.
Yes, that's right. And you know, from the man, they really find class, you know, and vision. Now I have something to introduce to everybody. First, let me give you the privilege of holding this arrogance. Feel its power.
You got a lisp?
And now,
probably.
let me show you the model vision. You know, as I look at myself in the mirror and I see this beautiful feature, this beautiful face, you know, I want to take a closer look to admire my beauty. So I use the model vision and I can really, really appreciate my beautiful profile, whether it's left or right. And I love it. I love every minute of it.
Well, how can he see himself if he's looking
for the love? Scent is very important. Yes, the scent of the powerful fragrance of arrogance is very important. But vision is everything. There's nothing more important than vision. And you know, as seeing is believing. And as you can see, I have it all.
Seeing is believing, all right. Depends on what you're seeing and what you're believing in. Look at this. They're smelling each other, or are they smelling arrogance?
I can see the little children as they're marching off to school, the abandoned baseball diamond and the empty swimming pool. Yes, vacation time is over, and it makes the genius glow just to be the one to tell you that it's off to school you go. You'll get up early every morning just to try to get an A, but you'll never be as smart as me because I was born this way. It's what you do with what you've got, so do the best you can. Words of wisdom from the genius and the world's smartest man.